Okay, so this video is going to be separate to our actual reaction.
Yeah.
That match, Undertaker versus Goldberg, went wrong on a few occasions, dangerously wrong. Goldberg was busted open straight away. Was quite funny at the beginning from the locker, headbutting the locker again. We had a bit of a laugh at that, but at the same time, he gets in the ring, he gets busted. We don't know if he bladed, but he was busted open bad at the beginning. Undertaker barely got him up for a tombstone, which he drilled Goldberg's head straight into the mat, not fake, no protection.
Yeah.
Goldberg's head went vertical into the ring.
Later in the match, you can see, you got the bit where Goldberg's bleeding from where he possibly bladed.
Yeah.
And then you've got another little mark. They didn't show. Head. They showed it about once or twice.
Yeah.
He's got a little mark here from the tombstone. And let's face it, he could have actually broken his neck on that.
He could have died from that straight up. That was. There's no joking around here. That was dangerous. And that is probably, I know it's my first, so it's probably most definitely your first match that we've seen go wrong. And we hope that Undertaker and Goldberg are okay. Undertaker looked visibly angry and visibly shaken at the end. Goldberg kicked out of that tombstone, which I wouldn't have if I was him. I just wouldn't have. The referee should have stopped it then and there.
Mm.
But obviously, these two legends are legends. They're going to continue no matter what. That's the tradition that they've, you know, come into the industry with. That's the tradition they'll go out of the industry with. Dangerous spot. Goldberg tried to get Undertaker up for the jackhammer and almost drilled his head straight into the mat. Undertaker's neck, nearly, he landed upper back. He got lucky. It was a suplex, not even a jackhammer. He couldn't get him there. And the match literally ended on a choke slam, which can only be compared to the one Taker did on Hogan. He got him about 3 foot off the floor. And they ended the match.
Yeah.
And I hope, once again, both men are okay. Our reaction video will be on this channel. Me and Zach think that they're hurt.
Yeah.
So we're just hoping that they're all right. So I'm not going to lie to you. Me and Zach have both looked through Instagram and seen the amount of fans shitting on this match. My message to you is to stop being so fucking disrespectful. Show some fucking appreciation.
100%.
These guys laid it all on the line and it went wrong. They're two legends of the industry. They tried to impress the audience. They tried to send them home happy. It didn't go right. Stop shitting on them. Some wrestling fans are pathetic. And if you're one of them kind of wrestling fans, get off my channel. I don't want you around here.